I played it last week, PCF is showing it off today, and finally, I can talk about it. Oh, and it launches tomorrow. There's a lot of good news, though some bad, depending on what you were expecting from an Outriders content update. For starters, this is not a full expansion. How this was described to me was PCF wanting to perfect the base game, adding things that they wanted Outriders to have at launch, but they just ran out of time for. As such, this is a free update, but it does not add some things you may be wanting to see, like a new storyline, new zones, new enemies, new classes or even new weapons. However, I've been told the plan is for those things to come later. So, what is the new content in New Horizon? For new expeditions, I played through all of these, video coming soon for at least one, and they are new zones with old enemies, just four more places to run.